Guys, just a quick video here. I want to show you how to disable the chime or buzzer on a Saturn S Series car. When you leave your keys in the ignition, have the door open with the keys in the ignition, that kind of thing. You've got that buzzer, that chime going off. Really bugs me. If you don't like it, it's a quick, easy way to disable it. I'll show you what I'm talking about. Put the key in the ignition. See, now we got that chime, that buzzer noise. We're gonna get rid of that. So I'll show you where that's coming from. This is the panel on the driver's side right below the radio. And it's coming from this orange box. If you touch it, put your hands on it, you should be able to feel a little bit of vibration. There's a little clip at the bottom of it holding it in. Press the clip with your finger, use your other hand, kind of wiggle the thing out. It's a bit hard to get, but there we go. So this is it. This is the box. There are other functions of the car that are tied to this box, so we can't just unplug it on its own. So now we got our chime module here, and we're gonna open it up with a small flathead screwdriver. And you just kind of get the flat end in there, pry it up a little bit. You can see we got a circuit board. You can take this little clip there, pull this guy out, take the circuit board out, and this is what you're left with. And this coil of wire here is what creates the buzzing noise, and it's amplified by this metal plate. So all we really got to do here, we don't really need to worry about saving this, so you don't have to be too careful with it. Really just rip this thing out, and you can be more careful with it if you actually think you're gonna want to go back to having the buzzer and you don't want to destroy it, and be a little bit more careful with it. And basically just pop out that little piece of metal, put the circuit board back in, put in this little bracket thing, close it up. Now we're gonna put it back in the car. So now you're gonna plug the chime module back in the slot that you pulled it out of. That's in there. Now when you turn the key to the on position, you can still hear it. You may be able to hear this now very faintly. And now from this point in the car, you can barely hear it. It's much quieter. It's maybe 80% quieter. This is a 99 SL2. I did the same thing to a 96 SC2. And I would say it probably eliminated 95% of all the noise. So maybe there was a slight difference in the way they were made in those years, the chime modules, the buzzers. I've done it to a 92 Saturn. Same thing. It was almost inaudible. So I guess they made a change in the later years where it's a little bit louder after pulling that little metal tab out, but still it's much better, much less annoying. So hopefully this helped you out. Let me know if you have a different method for removing this buzzer, and if it helped you out, like, comment, subscribe, remove your buzzer, enjoy the silence, take it easy guys.